Have a nice day, everyone. Hello, grade 5. I am Teacher Dex and welcome to our math class. In activity 3, the direction is stated, give what is asked. The other examples in this activity is finding the volume of a cube, but we have already discussed while ago and tackled in activity 1. So we are focused to the other given examples of activity 3. Example, the problem is the difference between the volume of a box whose dimensions are 6 centimeters times 8 centimeters times 10 centimeters and 3 centimeters times 9 centimeters times 5 centimeters. Let us do the first given in the problem. The formula to be used is volume of a rectangular prism, which is volume is equal to length times width times height. Now, so the length, which is 6 centimeters, to be multiplied first to the width, which is 8 centimeters, and the product is 48 square centimeters. Then 48 square centimeters times to the height, which is 10 centimeters, and the product is 480. Therefore, the volume of a rectangular prism is 480 cubic centimeters. Then let us continue to do the second given in the problem. Same formula to be used. Volume of a rectangular prism. Volume is equal to length times width times height. So the length, which is 3 centimeters, will be multiplied first to the width, which is 9 centimeters, and the product is 27 square centimeters. Then 27 square centimeters times to the height, which is 5 centimeters, and the product is 135. Therefore, the volume of the rectangular prism is 135 cubic centimeters. Then, let us now get the difference between the volume of a box by subtracting of the two products of the volume of a box. So, 480 cubic centimeters will be subtracted to 135 cubic centimeters. Then, the answer is 345. Therefore, the difference between the volume of a box is 345 cubic centimeters. This ends our examples for activity 3 in our lesson for quarter 4 week 3 about finds the volume of a given cube and the volume of a rectangular prism using cubic centimeter and cubic meter. I hope you enjoyed the lesson and easy to answer the activities in your activity sheets. Until next time, goodbye!